Hey guys, so I'm going to show you the screenshot on your iPhone 11. So it's pretty simple. First, just find the screen that you want to screenshot. So I'm going to screenshot the home screen. Now, for older iPhones with the home button, what you did is you held down on the home button and the power button at the same time. But for this, of course, there is no home button. So instead, what you do is you hold down on volume up right here and the power button right here. So it's press both at the same time and then let go. Now here in the bottom left is a screenshot, so it automatically saves, but if you want, you can edit a bit here so you can draw on it. You can also crop it right here. And you can save this copy right here in the top right. So let's press save the files and on my phone. And save again here in the top right. Now, if you want to dismiss this, just slide to the left. And if you want to access it again, then go in your photos and make sure you're on all photos here in the bottom right. And the one at the bottom right is the most recent. So here's that cropped one. Alright guys, so hopefully this helped out. Thanks for watching. And let me know in the comments below if you have any questions.